extreme case of road rage gets a Bengals player in trouble with the law. Orson Charles faces a felony charge of wanton endangerment. Police arrested the Bengals H-back yesterday on I-75 in Berea, Kentucky, about 40 miles south of Lexington. Officers say that Charles pointed a gun at another driver while they were driving southbound on the interstate. And this morning, Charles is out of jail but is expected back in court next Friday.